Now let's learn some Aussie expressions together. A swagman is a person who wanders from place to place with all of his possessions in a bedroll, or swag, that he carries with him. A billabong is a still pond. And a coolabah tree is a gum tree. A billy is an empty can that has a handle attached. The swagman uses it to make tea. A jumbuck is a sheep. A tucker bag is a cloth bag used to carry food. A landowner is known as a squatter. Troopers are police who ride horses. The swagman called his swag Matilda. So when he walks around with it, he is waltzing Matilda. Let's listen to a song that uses all these expressions. Click on the video below.